So we get them to the door and we're going to go all the way back down.
Yeah.
That's absolutely ridiculous. I'll leave your pets to fight that.
Can try another character, maybe an Inquisitor.
Need to get back before all these spawn.
Oh, this one respawns.
Popping now.
Which would you choose for a Inquisitor, a Sarnak, or an Ogre? Do Ogres get wisdom?
I'm not sure it matters anymore.
Well, wisdom still matters.
Well, they get strength, don't they?
Oh, well, that's what I'm saying. Like, you know, get strength. Oh, and you get those, like, bonuses.
Yeah.
Like, the Dark Elf, it's agility and intel, so now I would never choose this class, this race to be a Inquisitor.
Yeah, yeah. AA point.
Another bottle of evac.
Yeah. Right. Find the pool of spirits. Or do you want to go and get the ghosts?
No, let's go find the pool of spirits. I know, you have a thing for the ghosts. We'll get the ghosts next. Ghosts. Oh, we need these too.
Oh, yeah.
Jump in there, you know you want to.
I was waiting for my AoE to come back up.
That Mihail person always does, he does the power leveling with, what's his name, doesn't he?
Who, mate? The guy that's on now?
The guy who just, yeah, who just logged off to create an Inquisitor?
No, it's not, no, this is, man, not my
guy. What I'm saying is every time I get on, they're together doing the power leveling.
Alright.
Him and that other guy, I bet you that's why he's creating all these ults. Power leveling.
Come here.
6 of 10.
So many we get.
I'm about 15. 80% in and get already.
Whoa! Life.
You broke up there, Nick. What'd you say?
I think I should have used a portion. I'm only getting 20% experience. All because
your vitality's gone?
Yep.
Oh, you could call it your.
Yeah, I've just done it now. And use a portion. I'm only 83% in.
I'm slightly at. I'm 85. But my thing hasn't run out yet, my vitality. Should we turn that back in for that guy?
Yeah, okay.
The reason I say that is because he might have to give us another request farther than not.
Ah, right, yeah.
Need to respawn. Oh, that's a name.
Yes, it is.
It's a staple chest, nice.
Search magical eggs.
In the divining chamber.
Whoa, look at lives.
Oh. I'm coming here.
I thought I remembered we have a heal ring somewhere.
You thought you were?
I thought we had a heal ring group somewhere.
No, we don't. You have a very weak freaking DPS and caster is what you have.
Oh dear. Level 61, good grief.
That was levels. Alright, 2% in, how far are you?
I am 6.5% in.
What tier potion do you have going?
Uh, 110% is on. I'm on 330%.
Let me claim a potion. I don't have one.
You found one?
I'm looking up. Gotta be one here somewhere, I know there is. Definitely getting tougher.
Say again, Nate.
Said the mobs are definitely getting tougher.
Oh yeah, definitely starting to take some HP off me now.
Mm-hmm.
But I've only got one more level and switch equipment, so.
That's true. Chamber of the Divine Earth. This is where the eight should be, right?
Oh, I can't see none of them highlighted. Find out to these warriors.
Yeah. You can't be out there, huh? Let's say, we're gonna keep her around. It's funny, you can look at the video of the bed anywhere. The diviners we just killed?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was them.
Thank you. Kill Frenzy. Let's see what's down here. Mean that one?
Yeah, that one.
Near enough.
Say that again?
Nearly 75% in.
75?
Yeah. 74.9%.
I'm 50% in.
What's up there?
My vitality.
Not got your orb with you?
Yeah, I just used it. I'm guessing it ran out upstairs.
Right, about the same time mine did.
No, because I caught up to you. But apparently, another chest there.
Hunt down certain sentinels to acquire the items.
Basically, everything on the wall. while to make that Inquisitor.
You are.
So it took him a while to make that Inquisitor. I can't believe nothing's respawned here.
No, not respawned.
Go farther down.
Alright.
No, I guess I don't.
You get going soon as well.
Yeah.
How far to your dink?
I am 63% in now.
Won't take long, will it?
No.
Get your ding, and then we'll head on out for today.
Okay.
Alright. Give me a minute.
Oh.
Just equip this armor. Oh, damn it. Just look at appearance. I'll have to put that in the appearance slot. There we go. That's better.
Oh, yeah.
Just realised.
We got a. Since we've been playing, we've got an inch and a half of snow, 2 inches.
Good grief. Alright, that'll do for the time being.
Straight across. Thank you. Do you need that?
Nah.
For your level 95?
No. They shouldn't damage me as much now, really. No, I actually got a 62 gear on.
Yeah, and I haven't killed nearly as much. Quest should update when getting your pawn. There you go. Three percent. Yeah, you're not really taking any damage now.
Excellent,
congrats,
mate.
Thank you.
Wow. Even with all that messing about with it, getting that quest done, you still made it to 62.
Absolutely crazy how fast I'm going.
Summoner's intellect things. Let's find out. Alright, shall we do a get back then, mate?
Yeah, that'll work.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Then you're on again when Friday?
Friday.
That's not a problem.